ladder and explore!
That's fun! But I'm a bit scared! What if I fall and hurt my leg?
You won't fall! I'll help you all the way!
Hey, kids! What you up to?
It's Vista Bear!
Yay! Hey, Vista Bear! I'm helping Lila climb up to that awesome treehouse!
That's awesome! You're a great friend, Josh! In the Bible, there were four friends that helped someone get to Jesus using some rope. Jesus always taught people about God's love, and he would also heal people from sickness. The news of Jesus spread, and all the people wanted to see what Jesus was doing. And he often had a great crowd following him. One day, Jesus was teaching from a house, and the people came from everywhere to see him. Four friends heard that Jesus was in town.
What?
And wanted to take their friend to Jesus so that he could be healed.
Hallelujah!
Their friend was paralyzed, which means he was not able to walk. So they helped carry him on his mat to the house where Jesus was. When they got there, they couldn't reach Jesus because of the great crowd.
I've got an idea.
So they carried their paralyzed friend to the roof of the house and dug a hole in the roof. Then, using some rope, they lowered their friend on his mat from the roof and placed him right in front of Jesus.
Hi.
Jesus saw their faith and said, "Your sins are forgiven." But the Pharisees were upset and thought to themselves, "Who does he think he is? Only God can forgive sins." Jesus knew what they were thinking and said, "Why do you question this? Is it easier to say your sins are forgiven or to say pick up your mat and walk?" The Pharisees were confused. So Jesus told the paralyzed man to stand up, pick up his mat, and go home. The paralyzed man picked up his mat and started to walk. He was so happy. Everyone celebrated and praised God for his healing.
Oh, wow! That's amazing!
Let's learn some Bible. Say after me. Jeremiah 32:27. I am the Lord, the God of all mankind. Is anything too hard for me?
Jeremiah 32:27. I am the Lord, the God of all mankind. Is anything too hard for me?
Well, kids, I have to run. But remember, God is always there for you. He loves you so much. Have a very good day.
Thank you so much, Vista Bear. We love you.
Bye, Vista Bear. And bye, Vista Kids! We love you!